Fire and Ice by Robert Frost, read for LibriVox.org by Gemma Blythe. Some say the world will end in fire, some say in ice. From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. But if I had to perish twice, I think I know enough of hate to know that for destruction ice is also great, and would suffice. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.